times did you eat here already? Three times.
Brianna's third time.
What?
That's Brianna's third time.
Yeah, Brianna's third time eating breakfast. There's a lot of selection there. Actually, it's Daddy's second time too.
Mm-hmm.
And Kelly, Shanna's third time. Kelly and Shanna are done. Just me who's late in breakfast. Hello, good morning. We are at church and in Quebec. Quebec, Brie? And then, so our struggle now is, I think they will speak French. So we will
Bonjour.
Just... Bonjour.
Je ne comprends pas.
Yeah, so... we'll just ask the spirit that we can understand. We just feel. We'll just trust the spirit that we will understand everything. Because I know for sure this is French, Dad. Yeah. We are in a French province. Mm-hmm. Province, is that? Or no?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, so good luck to us. See? Yeah, there's a lot of people. And their chapel is modern. Mm-hmm. Right, Dad? Dili siya para sa atong bricks.
Dressed like us, ma.
Are you sure? Maybe tapos na gani ang simba, Dad?
We are overdressed and they're
okay.
Just
wearing. Hello! So we're done with church. Going to church and then madami doon Pilipino. Then we did not understand anything. Except ito na gone, Dad. Yung blessing sa baptism ka English yung gigamit. But the rest is all French.
Just clean them.
Kelly will just insert the picture. Mura siya og... mga murang isa ka ward pero
no,
they're from Toronto. Yeah, they came here also just to vacation because this is a long weekend. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving here in Canada. So right now we are going to go somewhere. Bye, Bri.
Oh, there's books.
Ow.
This is what's inside. Mura siya og Ayala, Rustans type. It's really big. So I don't think you could fit it there. It's like really huge outside. So we're in La Bête Hudson. Look at that mall. It has roller coasters on it. Look at that. Look at this ride.
There's roller coaster.
There's roller coaster above us. Look at that.
There's a zip line or something. There's a roller skate. No, there's
ice people skating. Skating downstairs. Look at that. People skating. There's people fishing there.
Fishing. Yeah, this is a go-kart.
There's go karts there. There are people skating downstairs.
The selection of food here is a lot.
Merry-go-round.
This is a very nice mall. I hope Mongo knows this kind of mall.
All right, right here.
Okay, where are we, Bree?
Aquarium of Quebec.
Yeah.
Don't forget to feed the whale with pizza.
Here.
It's pizza. It's a beautiful city. It's big, but like a lot of happenings, a lot of shopping, but you have to learn how to speak French because they don't speak to you in English. They'll speak to you in French first until you struggle in French. There you go. So here we are, Aquarium du Quebec. Aquarium du Quebec. Sorry, we didn't read it in French. Entrée is here. I thought that's atonement. It's a bone.
I thought it was abandonment.
I thought it's atonement. So this is the entrance. So we're gonna see a sea lion. Oh, there is, look at that, there's a, what do you call that? Jellyfish. Thank you. Let's go. What's your name? First, there is a map.
Yeah, there's a map. Come here. Daddy, where's the?
Are we going inside the aquarium first? The aquarium,
yeah, we'll do. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's go! Ingon siya?
Inside, nice daw. Then, mas madugay daw ka sa gawas yung mga maze ka sa mga animals.
Which one, Dad? Which one is this?
I think that's the indoor, obviously. That one's the indoor.
In English? Ah, here, there.
What's it say?
I don't know. I don't even understand.
Okay. Let's just figure this out. Look, it's a frog trash can.
Which one does the?
Okay. There's a bigger one. Beginning of the visit.
Okay.
Let's go.
We're going to the fresh water. Okay, this is the mga kuha to.
Low light.
Yeah.
Big mic?
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, I think this is kind of
a shame. Oh, yeah, we have to watch. We have to watch.
Nadia.
Do they have two faces?
What? You what?
I think that one.
They have two eyes.
They have two eyes?
Four eyes.
Four eyes.
Oh, mo mo na sa gitna na sa kwan sa yung tumrog muhimug mail.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's what
they say. Yeah, those the females turn to male.
Yeah, they work.
Oh, okay. Ah, they're so tiny.
He's gonna bump into the rock.
Their faces are so weird. They're the lazy fishes. There's one sticking on the wall.
Oh, this one here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's the Korean! It's the Korean! Yeah! Yeah, but a bunch of people come inside. Oh!
It sticks in your hand.
It's like starfish. It's not that good, but it's not that good. It's a big deal. It's a big
deal. You wash your hands.
Anna, that's Anna.
It's having my glue.
My jam.
I think the water is cold.
Yeah, the water is
cold. It's not that one, it's the water.
It's not the dog anymore. What is this called? It's not a seaweed. It's a living thing. It has a mouth in the middle. Look at the mouth in the middle.
Yeah, it's so cool. How about this one? Oh gosh,
I told you we touched it. These are just shells.
It's just a shell.
Nothing. You can touch the shell.
It's like a rock, dude. Like a rock.
Everyone is soft, though. This one is rough.
Yeah, that's scary.
So,
there's a pink one. Of course, there's a pink one.
Over there.
Roshan.
Oh, ew. Ew.
Why?
It's like so soft. Yeah,
I told you. Whoa! Whoa! Wait, let me see.
You can touch that thing.
Yeah. Stinks. Wow, it's beautiful. The aquarium. Now we're going out to see the outdoor animals. Maybe the polar bears. Are there any dolphins?
Yeah, no.
Dolphins.
Here. You need to adapt it. Polar bear. See.
Polar bears.
Temporary close to polar bear.
What?
No, polar bear is temporary.
Oh, why?
Let's go,
Ray.
That one, Ray, what's in there?
Polar bear.
I think those are dolphins. Hopefully. Sea lion. Oh, Sammy. Rafa. We, Bobby. We have names. Bobby.
Where's Bobby?
This one right there.
There's one there, there's one there.
They're gone. Where'd they go?
Rafael's there.
Oh,
don't drop the camera.
Ah!
They're floating.
They swim backwards.
Because they're floating. Oh! Yeah. Look at that. Look at that.
Tired.
It's so cute. Go back. Woo, yeah. Look at him. What? Bree.
Oh, yeah, Bree.
What's the other one doing? Whoa, it's right there. The other one's just there sitting. Oh, it's so big.
So picture na sila like
dera lagi wa. Ready na
kwani. Bring home. Naman dito ang bear.
Yeah.
There, dito lang ang bear. Oh.
Lock siya. We saw Pinoy family.
They're from
Hello. Let's go.
Oh, we've seen that already. Watch me a show. I'm telling a show then.
Bree.
Watch that show.
Yes.
What?
Pandesal.
We have a cheesy pandesal, and then Brianna wants to eat cheesy pandesal for her snack. Right, Bree. Nami kita aga anong bata ng bata o tinapay. Ako na si siyag tanaw. Gusto siya ang pandesal. Ang nagsang-tanaw si dad siya nagtanaw tinapay. So kita gana mo siya pandesal. Di ba magkasinabot? Na siya giingon, pero di ba magkasinabot kay Pan?
Ano mo?
Huh?
Huh? Basi nangitaan siya kung na'y palaman. Kung laman na'y palaman. Funny.
Oui. Alors, bienvenue à la présentation des morses. Moi, je m'appelle... I'm the one who's going to be animating the presentation while the trainers here are going to be working with our animals. Woo! So we're going to present them to you. I'll just ask before we start that everyone stays seated and doesn't come near. C'est notre femelle, Arnaliac. Arnaliac, ici, elle a 16 ans. Donc, vous voulez dire un coup, bonjour. Donc, Arnaliac, c'est un morse de l'Atlantique. Elle vient du nord du Québec. So here we have our first walrus, our female Arnalia, 6 years. So here we have our male Boris. Donc comme vous pouvez voir, Boris il est beaucoup plus gros. En fait, il peut peser plus qu'une tonne. Et en fait, il est plus jeune qu'Arnalia. Il a juste 14 ans. Mais il est beaucoup plus gros. Il fait 3 mètres de long et 3 mètres de rond. Donc vraiment un gros animal. So as you can see here, Boris is much larger than the female, although he's younger, about 14 years old. He's 3 meters long and 3 meters around, taking away over a ton. Donc Boris, lui, en fait, c'est un morse du Pacifique. Donc il vient de la Russie. C'est un orphelin qui a été retrouvé abandonné, donc on le recueille ici à l'aquarium. Oui, il y en a qui pensent que oui? Ben ici, elle a... Urchins, mussels, crabs, even octopuses. And they can eat about 30 kilos a day, or 40, so it's quite a lot.
On pouvait les retrouver jusqu'ici. Ils vivaient dans les îles de la Madeleine. On avait une grosse colonie, mais ils ont été exterminés durant les chasses. Donc, regardez s'ils vont bien. En fait, pourquoi on les regarde la bedaine et tout ça? C'est pour leur santé. On peut voir que si le morse n'a pas de blessures ou de coupures, il y a les sédiments et tout ça. Donc lui, il doit toujours sortir les sédiments pour déloger sa nourriture.
Well, as you can see, that's a perfect technique for dislodging. Attention, ceux qui sont à l'avant. C'est comme ça qu'ils font peur.
It's cute. It's cute. I did that.
Nice.
Okay, so PINOY family too. They're from Ottawa.
Yeah.
So it's nice to see Filipinos. Okay, so there's food. Food truck. Yeah. There's.
Oh, there it is.
Where?
Shark cage.
It's a fox?
Arctic.
Is it a polar bear?
What?
It's a fox.
It's a tiny polar.
Oh, Arctic fox.
It's so cute.
Mega sweet.
Ah, he's
pizza.
It's
just like a cat.
Is that owl watching? Nai owl watching, eh?
I'm
going there. Whee! To touch seahorses or stingrays, whichever. Whoa, there!
It's like a lava lamp. There, lava lamp. Look at that tree. Touch it, touch it.
Voices.
attach it. It's up in the pump button. This one.
We're done.
Ow.
Now we are going to buy a cake for Kelly's birthday and some balloons. So we are looking. We will look for a bakery or a mall that has
sells cake.
That sells cake
and balloons.
And balloons. Okay. Brie, did you like it there? Did you touch the, what's that, Dad?
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you like it there at the galley?
Yeah.
Shana.
I like the jellyfish.
Yeah, I took pictures.
I took pictures with my phone.
Yeah. Okay. See you later. Buying the chocolates. Chocolate? No, cake.
Then we go outside?
Yeah, we're going to buy cake. We chose this one. We have a, what's that? Brianna is wearing her onesie. What's that?
Okay.
You're a pony, Brie?
Brie, what? A pony? A unicorn.
He's a pony with wings at the back.
A unicorn.
A unicorn?
I'm a unicorn.
Oh. Show me your, show your wings. Yay! She has a tiny wings. And then she's not cold.
I have a horn.
Is it warm, Brie?
I asked her to wear a beanie, a jacket, but she don't want. She's not cold. Look at this place. It's very lively.
Look at the...
There's a lot of people.
Can you turn it? Look at this street here in near Chateau Pontinat. It's so lively. And Chateau Pontinac, what a romantic background. With a beautiful jazz music there, saxophone. Yeah, I wish you guys could see this live. Because it's sometimes something that camera can't capture when you're there, when you're here yourself. That's the Chateau Pontinac. All right, atong iapon na kompila ato makita ng anyong hasyon, huh? Atong iapon kompila ato makita ng anyong hasyon, huh? Okay, nangyayin sa dali. Okay? Okay na sila, nga set. Lagyan na sila nga set.
Spider.
Okay, oh, lagyan ka ayo. Maroon na Cebu.
Masaya po yung Cebu.
Sila, oh, see? Lagyan sila. So, magiging ni Canada ni or... Di
Asia.
Canada. Asia ni. Okay, mato sila sa red door.
We're going back to the red door.
Yeah. Going back to the red door. It's like asa din yung corner na eh, Koreano. And Koreans. Napa yung Pilipino dahil?
Yeah.
Pero mas dagan ang Korean. Because of the movie or series.
Goblin.
K-pop no, series.
K-pop, it's not K-pop, it's K-drama. K-pop is music only, that's.
And they're all wearing goblins. Like me. Long. What do you call that?
That is still wearing the same outfit.
See?
Oh,
okay. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Yeah. The one that's a red, red wine. There's the red door, the famous red door. And that's a atbang. Yung picture na si. 안녕하세요. Yeah. There's the red door. That's the red, famous red door. Red door, look at that, those are beautiful lights. So we just passed by the red door.
She makes you
feel. And we love Koreans. Shanna love Koreans.
Yes.
Yeah.
Korean
Philippines guys. Love Koreans. That's why we have a lot of Korean people in the Philippines. We love their food as well. We love Korean food. Woo!
Yes.
Bulgogi. Bibimbap. Jamfong.
Black bean noodle. Jamfong.
Oh, look at that. What is she wearing? Okay, we're stuck in this popcorn place, boutique. Mary's Popcorn. People are all buying popcorns here. Right, Chan?
Yeah.
You like the popcorn, Chan?
Yeah.
Look at that. People lining up. Let's see what they have here. Look at those popcorns. Woo! They're lining up inside there for the popcorn. And this is one of their famous ones.
We
like this one too.
Oh, see? You can see the rainbow ring? Can you see?
Can you see the rainbow there? I saw it.
Donna!
Happy birthday, Kelly!
Careful, Brie.